A man shot and killed outside a bar in Georgia has been identified as a U.S. Customs and Border Protection's trainee who was stationed in Baltimore. The trainee and another man got into an argument inside that bar Sunday morning, and the fight escalated. Police say 27-year-old Calvin Jenkins got a gun from his car and fired several shots. 37-year-old Wolf Valmond was hit twice and died at the hospital. Jenkins is charged with murder.